Let's go inside now to the crowded Taipei Arena that would host the bronze medal matchup today in men's basketball between Team Serbia and Team Latvia. Serbia would get the possession off the jump. Throughout this bronze medal game, each team would have a double-digit lead. The lead would change five times and was tied at least three times. Nanadic passes it in to Brick. Brick, the big man underneath, swooshes it in for the first lead. Now Serbia up 12-7 to Latvia. Latvia's Birkins, three ball up top, nothing but net. It's now 12-10. But on the other end, it was Serbia's Dukovic who put the answer in for three to take the lead 15-10. And at the end of the first quarter, it was Serbia 20, Latvia 14. Latvia looking to get back in it. Plavnik's three is good, brings them back up now within six. On the other end now, 33-24. As the time winds down, 10 seconds, Dukovic drives off the left-hand side glass, is good, but Latvia's number three, Birkins, goes back, and that one is good at the buzzer. And at the end of the half, it's Serbia 35, Latvia 26. Midway through the third, Birkins comes up strong again. The jumper from the corner is good. Latvia takes the lead now for the first time, 45-43. Serbia ties it back up with a floater in the middle of the key by Pavlovic. On the other end, though, Plavnik has something to say about it. Up top now, the switch. He's got a big man on him, goes to the basket, drives. The scoop off the glass is good. At the end of the third, it's Latvia 51, Serbia 48. Minute into the fourth, Lassenberg's in the corner, pump fake, drives by two defenders, finds the open man in the corner, and Berzins puts it in for 3 points to extend the lead. Now Latvia 62, Serbia 55. Serbia gets it into Tejic down low. He gets the and one to fall. The bucket and the foul with 4:37 left to go on the clock. Fast forward 2 minutes now. Stuck underneath, he gets it out to Plavnik's. Extra pass to Johnsens. Knocks it down from up top. Latvia would stay on the offensive now. Here's Plavnik's up top. Pushes forward, right-hand floater is good. Now 74-64, the 10-point lead. Serbia comes back into it, 78-71, and a last-chance shot by Dukovic. Gets them up even more, brings them to 74, but it wouldn't be enough for Latvia's 81. And as the time winds down, they throw the ball in the air and celebrate. Latvia has won the bronze medal at this year's Summer Universiade. Plavnik and Johnsens each added 19 points to Serbia's total. Berzins added 18, including shooting three from six from beyond the arc.